Hi YouTubers, I'm James and this is my Yamaha YZF R125. 19 plate, just come today, half past 12, so I've had it about 3 hours. Absolutely fantastic. Just had 65 out on it, no problem pulling power. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, no problem. Got plenty of torque in it. They've just upgraded the engine on them. It's got a power band on top. Apparently a white light comes on at 7,000 revs and tell you if it power band. There's no sudden pull, but through all gears, no power loss whatsoever, and beautiful. They just added four teeth to the back sprocket to make it faster. ABS brake is standard exhaust with no catalytic converter, straight through pipe, nice. Won't be changing exhaust till it falls off. They come in three colours. This one, blue with blue wheels, and the only reason I didn't buy that one is because all this was black and there was too much black on it for me. I didn't like it. They come in a completely black one. Quality bike, quality build quality. They've got race side on here, like, to stop you smashing all your brake lever in. ABS is standard. This is a 19 plate, as you can see. Just beautiful build quality. Foot pegs are nice, wheels are nice, everything. Right, so have a look at your dash. It speaks to you, says hi buddy when it comes on, and see you when it turns off. Got gear indicator on it, miles, time, petrol, beautiful. Miles per hour, right, nice. Run switch on. That's nice, that. So, front of bike, R1 styling, this bike. So that's R1 headlights, just normal beam. If you want the thing on, that's your main beam. Quality, nice build, I love it. I mean, I'm 50 and it's a play toy for me. That's my 50th birthday present. I've put off to it, our lass has put off to it, 4,700. Quality. I had only the CBR 125R before and it weren't half as good as this. I've got 65 iron on the Honda, no problem, and it was shit basically, power towards this. So if you fancy one of these, go out and buy yourself one, because you won't regret it. I'm 50 and I paid £290 for my Honda insurance, and I've just paid £66 on top of that to insure it while July. Now my next insurance, cost the bike's £4,700, will be £450. A bit pricey, but I've got 4 years no claims, so it's maximum no claims, and it'll probably come down next year, like, to about £350 and that. But as for build quality, fantastic. ABS brakes and everything. And now, I wouldn't, for a 125, this is top of class for market. You can't, this is fast, apparently this is the fastest 125 on the market you can buy. And I believe it and all, because I've been on it for 3 hours and I've loved it. I think I've put about 20 odd mile on it. Got 2 mile on clock, so I've put 26 mile on clock. We're running, so absolutely fantastic. Go out and get yourself one. Fantastic. See you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.